Hello, welcome to my channel, and my name is Sharon. I am so happy that I've been getting a lot of subscribers these days. And also today, I'll be showing you some of the projects that I have done so far. Hope you enjoy! Okay, so I've made tons of hats, from wheat stitch beanies to cable stitch beanie, and I keep repeating some of the projects that I really, really like. And then I also made some of these, and this is the recent project I've had, and I liked it. It's a messy bun hat, but I'm thinking whether I would make a tutorial on this or not. Also this one, and Anna hat. Cowl, a riptide mini, and this one, riptide mini from Melodora. I love all her tutorials, and also Bob Wilson 23. I am also one of her fans. She also did this, so I followed her tutorial on how to make a granny square mini, and other video tutorials in which I have gotten this pattern. So guys, when you're starting crocheting, I think YouTube is the best source for learning more projects. I'm so sorry about the noise, it's my son. This one I have made last year, and this one is from Baguio Crochet's tutorial. I loved how she made this granny square bag, so I got inspired to do it. And I put some lining. As you can see, I just hand sewed it, so it's not as good. But yeah, I'm planning to buy my own sewing machine so that I can make better lining for my bags. Also made a tissue holder. I also made this, but it's made from recycled yarn, chunky yarn. Also this one, I did not follow any patterns, I just used a granny square in making a beret. Remember the other one, made another riptide beanie, this time much bigger. This one, I got the pattern from Yolanda Soto Lopez. She's also very good. She has nice tutorials on beanies too. And then I made this one up using granny. I started with a granny square motif with flowers, and then I just did clusters of double crochets. You can see all of these things are, you know, they're all hats. I don't know why, but I love hats. I love beanies. And these are some of the first projects that I really make more beanies. Okay, but I have made some garments. This one I believe is a free pattern, and I follow Yolanda Soto Lopez tutorial, and also I checked out Mikey of the Crochet Crowd. He also has this kind of tutorial. Okay, and I also made some mermaid tail blanket. I did too for me, and maybe I give this as a gift to somebody. Yeah, this is a very easy project, but then I don't really like big projects because I know it's time consuming. I like making projects that are easy to make in a day or two. But So those are the projects that I've got so far, and if you like all the projects that I have shown you, please do not hesitate to like and subscribe. Thank you.